source of the problem, like poverty, exclusion, discrimination, inequality, is hierarchy. What RGMVP is trying to do is that it has expanded the scope of the SHG model to play both the roles, creation of well-being as well as creation of an agency for the women. So to really disrupt the hierarchy, what we needed to do is that somebody should believe in the capabilities of the poor, believe in the capabilities of the women.